he got banned from Thailand.
How the fuck did you get banned from here?
I don't know. Apparently you can get banned, maybe overstaying visas or acting like an asshole.
That is a good way to get a blacklist, but that's multiple times.
There's rules, like if you stay over like a month, 3 months, 6 months to a year, there's levels to it. You can be banned for 5 years, I think.